one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Of the Immortals is the
Highway Trouble's on the way.
I'd have to agree.
Oh, come on. Not like this. Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
The bell is rung in this Extreme Rules match. Not the type. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You gotta tee off on your opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Boom!
Goodness, a non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Counters that.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Goldberg moves.
He switches it back around. Veteran instincts from Triple H.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Uh-oh, counter. A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
He's looking a little off balance.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
Intensity just pouring out of the game.
He can often catch Goldberg like this.
Saw it coming and got...
He knows how to avoid contact. What a press slam! Uh-oh, counter! A face buster knee smash!
That looks painful.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Evades their offense.
Hits him with the counter. On the back of the net.
He gets out of the way.
Wicked roundhouse kick. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Clothesline.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Clothesline! Off with their head. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
There you go, Cole.
Set nuts!
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Goldberg fights that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, look who's here.
I can't say that I'm terribly surprised that he decided to show up right now.
Things just got even more interesting than they already were.
Oh, wait a minute. Looks like his plans are blowing up in his face.
A step up, Enziguri.
Triple H into a rough landing. Oh, here we go. Oh, and a reversal. The heart of the Booker T. Booker. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Completely man going for an early pin.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
As I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
He gets back into the ring.
Exhausted right now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
And another counter.
Off the leg.
We don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Against the game.
Oh, God.
This is truly awesome.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
That was ridiculous.
And Goldberg with the early cover. Forces the shoulder up.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Oh, good night.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Reversal on top of reversal. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Triple H has him set up.
Pedigree.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Somehow Goldberg is able to grit his teeth and battle out of that cover.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to... Oh, saw it coming.
With the Gravely in the corner. Goldberg had that scouted.
And packed the slam. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
This could be a very dangerous moment for Triple H.
He's turning the tables.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Counter after counter. Suplex. The game in bad shape right now.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
It's a table. That's already scheming, but it can't be good.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Re-entering the ring now.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Skin red.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well.
Nice suplex.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Perilous position to be in right now. Finds a way to get out of it, and that indecisiveness proved to be costly.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Getting him into the corner. He's able to counter Goldberg. How's that for a counter?
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, through the table.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that thud?
He goes for the quick pin.
Two.
Triple H isn't done.
Barely. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Yeah.
Check your face after that one.
Really just landed it.
Triple H with the counter.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Now look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop. Goldberg so dominant.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Haymaker connects. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All the eyes are glued on this battle.
Goldberg move.
Uh-oh, catch him.
Driven into the knee.
Fighting back for the counter.
Beck is trapped.
Headbutt suplex.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg!
Down jackhammer!
Goldberg's got it! He's got it!
Two!
Near fall!
Triple H got the shoulder up in the nick of time. Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eyes, saying, you want more of that? Bring it! Into the turnbuckle. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
And he stays ahead of Triple H.
These two show you how well scouted they each are.
Triple H did his homework.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement. Just like that, Goldberg turns things around.
Series of reversals.
That'll fillet your chest. Counter. Oh, what a neck breaker.
wherewithal from Goldberg.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. He got that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding. Triple H dodges that. Oh, and that buys some time.
Shoulder tackle.
Lines the right knee on the Harley Race.
And Triple H well scouted. He had it scouted.
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core caught up to him. The body has just been gradually fed.
Looking for the quick pin. And Triple H powers out.
Not even a two count for him.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the
celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their...